How to delete call history permanently from SIM card on Android. Now let's get started. First of all, open up the default phone application in your mobile device. After that, you will get to this interface. Now, if you would like to delete the individual contact from your call history, all you have to do is tap and hold on it and then simply tap on delete. After you do that, all the call history regarding this contact will be deleted from your SIM card. Now, if you like to delete all, what you have to do is from this interface, navigate to top right corner and tap on three dots icon, then go to call history. Here you will be able to view all your call history in your mobile device. Now, if you want to delete that all, tap on this three dots icon and then tap on clear call history. With that, all the call history will be permanently deleted from SIM card on your Android device. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helps you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.